Shift ranges can be selected manually when the shift lever is placed in the manual shift gate. In the manual shift mode, the shift range is displayed on the position indicator in the meter. While in the manual shift mode, moving the selector lever to the plus or up side will shift the transmission to a higher range. Moving the selector lever to the minus or down side will shift the transmission to a lower range. Use seventh gear for all normal forward driving at highway speeds. Use fifth and sixth gear when driving up long slopes, or for engine braking when driving down long slopes. Fourth through second gears can also be used for hill climbing or engine braking on downhill grades. First gear can be used for climbing steep hills slowly, driving slowly, or for maximum engine braking on steep downhill grades. Do not drive at higher speeds for extended periods of time in lower than seventh gear. This reduces fuel economy. To cancel the manual shift mode, return the shift lever to the normal driving mode. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.